Με θυμών ο Θεός γνωτέθνηκε ητάστε ότι με θυμών ο Θεός.
To the west of the city of Bethlehem in the village of Al-Khader, whose name originates from the monastery of St. George, the greatest martyr in the Orthodox Church, popularly known as Al-Khader the Green One, hundreds of believers from different churches celebrated the feast of St. George, the healer of the sick and the poor. May the great among the victorious martyrs intercede with Christ for the salvation of men.
Ότι με θυμών ο Θεός.
I personally, like many other people, consider this feast a national holiday rather than a religious one. In fact, it is celebrated by many people of all denominations and by both the Christian and Muslim confessions. Everyone considers him a saint who defends them, sustains them, protects them, and heals them.
In a dramatic and very moving scene that expresses the meaning of love and tolerance in their highest and most beautiful expression, a Palestinian Muslim woman wearing her traditional dress lights up a candle used by believers for their vows and says, "I trust in God and in you, Saint George."
There are in this country very special cases, you see, because we have been living with our other Muslims for centuries, and we know each other and respect each other and have certain things that we are together, you see, apart from the social, you see, encounters, social meetings. So it's an example in the area here for people to live in understanding, you know, in common appreciation with their heritage. It's the message of love, understanding, coexistence, because this is already a custom of centuries, a heritage. So keep our heritage.
In addition to praying during the feast, the faithful follow very special practices. They make their vows, walk barefoot from Bethlehem, Beit Jala, and Beit Sahur, light the candles, distribute the blessed bread at the end of Mass, decorated with the image of Saint George, and wear the iron necklace. We are extremely proud of this great holy martyr, and thanks to him we understand the meaning of martyrdom for faith and for the country, because Saint George also defended his homeland. So we consider this place sacred. In ancient times, they brought people here who had mental and psychological illnesses. They were tied with the necklace, they were healed and returned to their homes. Since then, the necklace is kept in the church, and according to tradition, it is used for healing from illnesses.